What up, YouTube? It's me, Labeto, and today we're playing more Ark Survival Descender Edition. And I think in the last episode, I told you guys what happened to the server or to my single player account, and what went down, what we had to go through. But now we've been rebuilding, and as you can see, we have flak armor now. I've been building, and I was able to make some cementing paste. I haven't gone out to and trying to get some cement paste from the center, and you know, get where the beavers are at and all that. But when I was taming the turtles, I found something else. I had to kill the other turtle, but I kept the female just in case. We even made her shadow for her. Look at that. We named her Turtle. Why not? I can't remember what they're actually called, but still. We actually took off the ramp and made this little area. I'll talk about that in a second. And alright, so we've made these ladders, and now we have doors coming out of here so we can, you know, hop on our pterodons and just fly off. And we did get another dodo, female. But look at this. Look at this. We found a 150 pterodon and perfect tamed. And she came out to be pretty nice. Look at that. And the stats on this is pretty nice. 2,000 stamina is pretty good now. But I probably gonna start wanting to build up movement speed. So now let's get this thing out of the way. So as you can see, I've built a little another room to the house. I'm thinking about extending, putting another room on the other side of the house and having something in there. But this is going to be where I hatch babies and all that. Like once I like that, and as you can see there, we already have a baby. But it's a baby dragon. Look at this! Look how cute he is! Look how cute he is! And I do have all the milk on him that he probably is going to need, but I have raised the mature where he grows the maturing timer up to 20, because I honestly don't have enough time to just like stay here and just like fucking let him mature. So it's gonna take forever for anything to mature on my single player, because I'm not here 24/7 on playing it. So what I did is I'm probably gonna have to increase it more to like 50, so it can just like mature and grow, so we can have it in the next episode. But for now, we're gonna leave it like that. And as you can see, we've been taking off some stuff. And hold on, let me just gamma. It's turning dark. There we go. My English is not great right now. Gamma. Let's go with gamma 4. There we go. That should probably that did a little bit. So we start building the wall, and this time I did decide to start a wall, unlike last time, where I think I just built gates. But I am let me just drink some water. All right. Super hiccups. So I think what we need to do is build a behemoth gate. All right. So what is this? This is a normal dinosaur gate, and it requires, I think, 280 stone and wood and thing like that. But it, oh god, like, but anyways, it's not that much to build just a normal dinosaur gate. But no, we want to build a behemoth gate, so it's going to be 900 of each to make one, and 450 of each to make one door. So oh yeah, and also we need to start making cementing paste, because we need to get the greenhouse. So I've unlocked everything I need for the greenhouse, but now I just need to put down the floor mat, all that stuff. But it's going to be a lot of grinding. A lot of grain. So first thing we're gonna do is probably just build the behemoth gate, place it down, and then place the wall to see how it looks and all that. So we're probably just gonna have to, you know, just go on over here and grab all this stuff. Oh yeah, and also painted my axe and all this other stuff. So yeah, look at this golden axe. But we need some more stuff. So we need around, like, let's see, 9, 4, over 1,000 of each, I think. So let me just come over here real quick. I think I'm gonna need to make a smithy out here or something. Make it like a little shack over here. Let's put that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. To make this behemoth gate, it's gonna take a while. Just to make the fence is gonna take a while. And I really like to just like do this all at once, you know, just sit down, just not record it, but just to do it and sit here just harvest and harvest and you get all this stuff out. All right, I think I have enough wood now. So let's start going for thatch. And thatch isn't that heavy, so we should be fine. All right. The only thing I'm really worried about is going to be the stone. I know that's going to weigh a lot. Alright. Oh, and that's right. And we're level 57 now. So we're able to tame Argies and put a saddle on it. But I don't think we're going to be doing that this episode. I think we're just going to be focusing on trying to build the behemoth gate and all that stuff. And I am already dying of hunger again. And I think I need to start baking more meat. I think we have enough thatch. Alright, so it's time to start getting the stone. Is there any stone around here? Yes, there is. There's some stone pebbles right there, but we want the big stubs. Because that's where we're going to get a lot of more stone. Look at that. And I think we almost have enough for the door right there. So if we can get a few more bunches like that, that'd be fantastic. I should actually bring my turtle. Because he can carry all this stuff for me, but I don't think his weight is that good. I'll just do it myself. If I also want to do this, I think I'm gonna need to. What's it called? Make a smithy, so I can make all this stuff here and just build a behemoth gate. Cause it's gonna suck for me to take all this stuff over there. Wrong one. That's whenever I was trying to make all these freaking walls right here. 32 walls. Put that in there. Alright. Oh god, I'm freezing. I think we should be alright. We need more stone. Stone. I can get stone from the iron, but I think I get more iron than anything else. Oh, there's stone over here. So let's just grab this stone real quick. And lay down, regain some stamina so we can run back. And hopefully, by next episode, my little baby dragon will be almost mature enough so we can start flying it and soar through the sky. Like a magnificent... Let me count how much stone we have now. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we have roughly around 1,000 something. Let's see, 9. So we probably need 13,000 stone, but I think we'll be good for now. So I think now we just need to do is come over here, grab some metal. Oh shit. How are you doing, buddy? Alright, grab some metal, wood, that, I think that's what it takes to make a smithy. Let's check. Needs a little bit more wood, I mean more stone, but we should be fine. Make that, and then we need to make a platform. So we need more stone. And more what? Thatch? I think I have some thatch over there. Oh no, I have some right here. Buttload of it too. Alright, so we're making one of those. And we'll take this. That. And I think I'm going to upgrade weight again. Don't really want to buy anything right now. I think we should be good now. Alright, so let's just head back and make this smithy, or place down the smithy, and make the behemoth gate. Alright, so we're over here now. We just place this down right around here. Alright, smithy. Smithy, my boy. There we go. So let's just place everything down there so we can carry the maximum that we can. Okay, I can't. Okay, I can't even carry that much. Alright, I think we should be able to carry that much. Alright. Put all that in there. 800. Put that. Take that. And let's take all the thatch right now because I know that's not gonna weigh that much. Alright. Alright, I think we should be good now. Okay, so I have enough thatch. Okay, I can't carry all the wood. Okay, so alright, so let's take all this wood over here. $700 of it. So I think what we're gonna need more is going to be the stone, because I think we have enough of everything. Structures, stone. Yep. Not that much we need left for stone. Okay, so let's see if we can find another stone over here. I should probably brought in like, oh, what's over here? Oh, stone. Would you look at yourself? Give yourself to me. Okay, I think we're good. I think if you harvest the stone and then like leave it and then come back, it regains its health. I'm not so sure about that though. Could be wrong. Don't thank me for that. Oh my god. And I think we're on our last thing too. Stone behemoth door. Okay, so let's take that and this behemoth door. Alright then. Now let's just put it onto the heart bar. Now the thing is, where exactly do I want to put it? It has to be between these two things. So let's see. Okay, so it has to be aligned right about there. Yeah, because I want this to be even. And I might just put it right now, then it's not even over there. No, let's see. Oh my God. I need to get this straight. Like right about there. So how's that? Oh God, it's crooked now. Actually, no. Actually, if we place it right there. Now it is. Right there. I think that's fine. And then we can just loop it around. So now, look at that. We have our behemoth gate. We have our behemoth gate already here. And now, let's place down the foundation so we can see how far more we're probably gonna need. And we still have to do the other side. Damn it. I might just go with doors because this is gonna take a while. I think we're gonna leave this side with stone walls. But we might just put the other side, the other, so it blocks the okay, so let's do that. Like right around there. Yep, it's turning out nice. Oh my God, this is gonna take forever. And I think I'm gonna make this 4 tall? But who knows? Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? All right. Oh, come on. All right. Almost there. Oh, it just turned light. All right, so like that. And we're almost there. You know, I should have hooked this up. Starting from here. Like that. So I think now this is gonna be off by a few centimeters. Yep. Would you look at that? Would you look at that? Oh my God. I'm such a fuck up. Should have realized this, mate. I mean, nothing can get in. Neither can I, but still. Hold on. Maybe I can fix this. Maybe. Hold on. Oh shit, I'm stuck. All right, there we go. And there we go, look at that. Perfectly nice. Doesn't interfere with the wall. Let's just place all these down. Wait, what the fuck am I doing? I've almost forgot about this entire side over here. All right, so now let's start making this. Look at that, it looks so nice. And I think we only have so many left. Are they all connected? Yes, they are. Now I have to make sure it lines up with this stone rock over here. And that's it. No, we ran out. Oh well. So let's just place all these down. And let's take a look from out of it, at it from the outside. But let me just get some berries here so we don't die from hunger. Some medjos. Actually, no, medjos are actually more useful to me. So I'll just take these. There we go. So now let's just eat this real quick. Alright, so now that we ate some of it. Alright, so let's get rid of this. Stone wall. That. Look at this. So let's look at it from afar. My god, it's gonna look so nice. That's the only thing I don't like about walls, that it takes so much to make them. Well, their little, their size is questionable, but they look so much better because it looks like a wall and everything. But it sucks because you have to make so many of them, and with the resources here I have right now and the transportation I have, it's not as what's it called, economical for me. Like, I would it'd be much better if I had like the dinosaur gates, because they're a little bit cheaper, and cheaper in the sense where I don't have to waste 6 hours of my day just trying to gather resources to make so many walls and stuff like that. And with just like dinosaur gates, I can easily just get them and what's it called? Can easily get them just like, you know, just a few. Like, let me see what it costs. So it costs 280 to make 280 stone, 140, and 100 thatch, just to make a dinosaur gate. And then the door, it costs 60, 30, 20. Now let's see how much it takes to make a normal wall. It takes 40, 20, and 50. And then, where's the stone foundation? Stone foundation, it takes 15, 10, and then 100. So, how many can, I think dinosaur gate can take up two of these? Yeah, two of these, so let's see. Hold on, stupid phone. Nope. Calculator. So let's see. 60. Alright, so let's see. I'm just gonna add all the worth, so it's 40 plus 20 plus 15. And that 15 materials gets you one wall with plus another 15 plus 10 plus 10. Wait. All right, so roughly it takes over 110 materials to make one stone foundation, one stone fence foundation, and a stone wall. Well, retrospect, you're probably gonna need times, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like 6 extra walls. So let me see, 75 times 6 plus 15 plus 10 plus 10 plus 15 plus 10 plus 10. So we're looking around over like maybe 520 of everything, like all the material it take to make six, three high for both sides. So two foundations, two stone foundations, and six walls to make approximately the same height as a stone dinosaur gate. Let's see, well, only one of these costs us 280 plus, let's see, 140 plus 100. It's almost, I think, the same price, but I just have to make it once. And it, I think it's a little bit bigger than actually just two of these. Not so sure though. I don't have one to test it out right now. But I mean, it looks so much better, but I think I'm just gonna go with the dinosaur doors. But I don't know. That's still for debate. So let's come in here and look at our, Jesus Christ, you're maturing fast. I mean, you grew big. I think it's almost time to take you outside, because you are getting way too big for this little room. And I don't know. I think I'm gonna have to knock down a wall. To get him out of here. So let's just enable follow. I have to get really far for this thing for him to follow me. Look at that. Now come over here. Come over here. Come on. You can do it. Look at him. He's so cute. A little far. Oh god, did he grow more? I think he did. And I really don't care about the imprinting and stuff like that. But, how are you doing on milk? You're still... I don't think he's drinked anything since, like, I gave it to him. But it would take a little bit more longer if I didn't raise the maturing rate up. But I think that should be fine. But so yeah, so I have a lot of work for me to do. I need to make a greenhouse to get crops growing so we can make kibble, all that. And oh my god, I need to start hunting more. And then I need to start doing so many more things. And then I still have to record the island. And then we started just right now recently, Horizon Zero Dawn. If you really like that, go check it out. I'm just playing through it casually, you know. It's an RPG, so there's a lot of grinding to do. And is that a golden drop? Hold up, big boy. I'm gonna have to disable follow. And I think this is gonna be the last thing we go do in this episode. But oh god, come on. Need to move all this stuff out of the way because it really gets in the way. Okay, let's go. Wait, what am I carrying that's overweighting me? Probably that. Oh, it's all the way on Carno Island. I thought it was right here. Oh, never mind then. Never mind. Let's just go back. Let's go back. And as you can see, my little baby David over there. Alright, so this concludes our episode for today. Why not leave it off right here? So let's just go into orbital view. And let's send this off for this video. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, leave a like and subscribe. And if you do like this, remember that we also have the our survival series on the island, normal island. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video, whatever I do. Peace out, guys.